to add or remove SD card in my files home in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open my files settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap Samsung folder, select my files, and then tap my files more icon or three dot icon, tap settings, and then select customize my files home. To add SD card in my files home, tap SD card switch until orange, or to remove, tap switch until white. Okay, if you add, you can see SD card in my files home. This SD card, and if you tap SD card switch until white, you cannot see SD card in my files home. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.